Hello, I'm Dickerson. I'm live at Hopedale, Ohio, at the Bluegrass in the Hills. And I got Larry Garrison. I'm Evan Dickerson from the Evan Dickerson Bluegrass Talk Show. How you doing?
I'm doing good. You doing good?
Is it camera facing?
Cool.
Yeah, how long you been playing bluegrass for?
Well, on the road, about 37 years.
37 years?
Yeah.
How long you been playing guitar and banjo for?
All the life.
And you played with your brother?
Me and him played for about 16, 17 years.
How old were you when you started to play banjo?
I was a little kid when I played.
We formed this band back in 1994.
And you're a big fan of Hager.
Oh yeah. All the real country. It ain't old country to me. It ain't modern country. It's real country. That's the only country.
Like Hank William,
George and Merle, and Willie Whalen.
Yeah. And who's your members in the band? Your wife's in the band, plays the bass.
My wife plays the bass. Got a fellow by the name of Donna Lee. Rhythm and lead singer. We got a young fellow from Frederick.
Weekend every year. What's it like over there?
from Georgia. The weather usually kind of warm, usually 85, you know, something like this. How many people here are having the festivals?
We got about 15 bands going to be
15. And what's the bands you might have in there?
Well, we got my mind just went, but we got Rap Family the second coming. We got Tony Hope, the Wild Valley Boys coming.
Don't be alarmed, so let's get another show here tonight. And,
of course, my band will be there. We got Ernie Evans, Florida State Bluegrass Band will be there. They just a bunch of them.
Yeah. We're so excited. Yeah, we're going to be here tomorrow.
And Calvin Mickey hosted the event here every June. What do you got to say if Calvin was right in front of us? And is it good about Calvin's Out Festival he hosts here?
I'd say, Mr. Kevin, you done it.
And Calvin does a fine job, doesn't he? Yeah.
And proud to be here.
And before we get into this next song, nice, I'd like to introduce and what time you going to be performing tonight?
We'll go back on it. Our last show is 9 at 8 o'clock.
And it feels like
8:45.
And you guys were here last night.
That's right. We played a show last night and then one earlier today at 3, and then we'll play one more at 8 o'clock.
And before I let you go, you got any advice about like you songwrite and not play guitar or in banjo like you do? Any good advice for musicians out here in the future? Everybody who wants to play music, got any good advice?
Oh, not really. My guess.
And also over here playing the five string fiddle comes from
Yes, sir. It's nice having you on, Larry.
Yes, sir. Thank you very much.
And I'm Evan Dickerson from the Evan Bluegrass Dog Show, live at Bluegrass in the Hills in Hopedale, Ohio. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
If you will, let's make you welcome Chris Sexton.